الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. قال صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم: أصحابي كالنجوم، بأيهم اقتديتم فقد اهتديتم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم said: أصحابي my companions like stars. If you follow any one of them, you will be guided, inshallah. Today, inshallah, we're talking about Al-Hasan ibn Ali, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the grandson of the Prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the son of Ali ibn Abi Talib, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the son of Fatima al-Zahra, radiyallahu ta'ala anha. Al-Hasan, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, was born in 15 Ramadan, third year of Al-Hijrah. Ali ibn Abi Talib, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, said, as reported in Musnad al-Imam Ahmad, when Al-Hasan radiyallahu ta'ala anhu was born, qala sammaytuhu harb, I named him harb. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came and he said, show me my grandson. What did you name him? Ali qal qultu harb, I said, I named him harb. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, no, bal huwa Hasan. And Hasan radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he looked like the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. روى البخاري الإمام البخاري from the authority of أنس بن مالك رضي الله تعالى عنه قال لم يكن أحد يشبه النبي صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم إلا الحسن. No one looks like the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم except الحسن رضي الله عنه. And الترمذي mentioned in الجامعة that أبو بكر الصديق رضي الله تعالى عنه one day he finished praying عصر and he was walking in the street in the Medina and he found Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu playing in the street. He picked him up and he said, بأبي أي أفديه بأبي, I save him with my father. He looks like the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, not like Ali. And Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu laughed. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu قال عنه النبي صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم إنه سيد, he's a leader. أبو بكر, as this hadith mentioned in Bukhari also, قال رأيت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. Abu Bakr said, I saw the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم one day in the minbar, and Al-Hasan رضي الله تعالى عنه was sitting next to him. And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم was giving khutbah, and he looked at the people one time, and the other time he looked at Al-Hasan رضي الله تعالى عنه. And he said, إن ابني هذا سيد, my son, this is my son, he's a leader. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring two groups from the mu'mineen from fighting to be unity together, to be united. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he was abid lillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he was generous. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, hajja 15 marra. He made hajj 15 times. All of them walking in his foot. And Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he used to pray Al-Fajr and still in his musalla in the masjid ila al-zawal, until shams close to the dhuhr, dhuhr tayyib. Karamuhu radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he heard one day he heard one guy in the masjid, he making dua, he said, Allahumma give me 10,000 dirham. Then Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu went home and he sent with other guy 10,000 dirham for this one. One day Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he found a slave, he's sitting next to the wall, eating bread, eating one bite, and next to him was a duck. He's eating and feed the duck. Al-Hasan radiallahu anhu, he asked him, ما حملك على فعل هذا, why you're doing that, you're eating with the dog. He said, إني أستحيي أن آكل وأتركه. I feel shy that I'm eating and I leave him hungry. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he asked about the owner of this slave and he bore it from him and bought the bustan, the garden, and he freed him in the sake of Allah and he gave him the garden as a gift. طيب. علمه radiallahu ta'ala anhu. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu حفظ الأحاديث عن جده المصطفى صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم وهو الذي روى لنا الحسن رضي الله عنه the one told us about the dua we sing in the witr. That the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told Hassan, when you pray in witr, make Allahumma ahdina fi man hadayt, do this dua, Allahumma ahdina fi man hadayt, wa afina fi man afayt, wa tawallana fi man tawallayt, at the end of the dua, that all you memorized. And he heard the hadith from his father, Ali ibn Abi Talib, and from his mom, Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha, and from his uncle, from his khal, Hind ibn Abi Hala. He mentioned a lot of ahadith, described the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as in Shama'il al-Tirmidhi. Al-Hasan radiallahu ta'ala anhu, in year 40 from Al-Hijra, he became a Khalifa after his father passed away. His father istushhid. After 7 months, he decided to bring the Muslimin together and stop the fight between the Mu'mineen. Then he bay'a Muawiyah bil Khilafah. He made a deal with Ali Sulh, with Muawiyah radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And he left Al-Kufa and he went to Medina, and he lived in the Medina next to his grandfather, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, until he passed away in the year of 50 min al-Hijra. هذا وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا والحمد لله رب العالمين.